undead, undead, undead. Ah, hello everyone and welcome to a new stream. What am I playing today? Oh yeah, Skyrim Special Edition. And we're gonna play as, not as Bela Lugosi, we're gonna play as a vampire. Yeah, as a not yet fully fledged and not yet fully criminal vampire, but we're gonna be fully criminal at least. I don't know if we're gonna make it to fully fledged vampire. Let's see. I don't know how long I'm gonna stream today. Let's just see how far we can go. The bats have left the bell tower. Sorry. Yeah. I know. I said I wouldn't sing anymore, but you know, I'm just in way good mood. Okay. Who embrace the shadows? No, vampire lord. Okay, that was it. Because it's so effing cool. Yes. It's been ages since I played as a vampire, so bear with me. I just had to think about the controls, etc. Always takes a bit of time. Oh, cool. There's my first victim. Hello, doggy. Hello, daddy. Doggy. Hello. Oh, come on. It won't hurt much. Come on. Are you kidding me? Oh, sorry. Okay. So vampires are obviously not afraid of water. Ow, shoot. Yeah, okay, I know what I'm gonna level next. Magicka. Oh. Have left bell tower. Good doggy. That's not a dog. Oh, that's not very nice. Hey. Just died. Hello. Oh, I can't type. I'm a vampire, and I can't type. And I almost forgot my precious timestamp. Whoa. Okay. Hold on a second. Here we go. Timestamp. Bam. Let's pin it. Okay. So, Who is there? Hello. Even though I'm a vampire, you might say hello, maybe? Oh, oops. Ouch. Okay, Hey. Let's just end it. I can't access my inventory? Why not? Come on. No. No, no, no. Oh, a better height. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm gonna switch back. Yeah. No, that wasn't it. Hmm. Man. Hmm. Settings. No, controls. Boop. Quick magic? No, quick magic. Was it a quick? No. Was it dry? Crossbow and some, I don't know, bolts of ice, yeah. Okay. Friend or foe?
Halt!
Oh, I need my subtitles. Nah. Dialogue subtitles and general subtitles. Thank you. Halt!
That's privileged information. Now, move along.
I'm a dragonborn, you know, and I'm a vampire.
Halt.
Wait, what? Do you really?
Halt!
Do you really?
Scare
Yeah, maybe I should play solitaire. I don't know. Next try. If I, you know, just plays enough undeads, Bela Lugosi is dead. Undead, undead, undead.
Never should have come.
Distance, you know? Dedrick bow, that is. Yep. I'm still hidden? Now that's too easy. They see me. Anyone know? I mean, I won't complain, but that feels like a bit too much cheating. Dedrick bow with Forsworn arrows. Okay, let's quick save. And maybe just fast travel to. No. I want to clear that. Yeah, thank you. Where do I need to go? Come on. Okay, enemies around. Quick saving again. Maybe I shouldn't enter from, you know, the front gate. Ready? 3, 2, 1, bam! Whoa! Oh, come on! Three versus one, that's not pretty cool. I'm too low level. I really am. So yeah, that's fast travel to holy moly, I'm so lost. Skyrim is so huge. It's really huge. Here we go. Okay. Still too many enemies around. So let's just move away from them. Maybe that works. I could hide in that trunk. No, I can't. Ah, too bad. Let's try again. Yes. Okay, quick save again. And now I need to. No. Yeah, actually, quite in that direction, which I probably won't make it. I need more magic pool, more mana, or what it's called, magicka. Okay, that's probably going to be a long run. So, do you hear that? So who's here? Don't drag Tarsay? Hello? Hello, Tarsay? Okay. Fat doggy. Well, at least they are going down quick. Yeah. Ha! Gotcha. Hey. Just don't. You can't quick save enough. You really can't. Huh? That sounds like a bear. Oh. Hello. Hello, bear. Yeah, I'm sorry too. Well, first of all, I'm dead. Second of all, that was a bit too loud. A bit too loud. I'm just gonna try it as Run away! Just fast travel to a safer location, like Windhelm Stables. Yeah, that makes sense because I can steal a horse. Haha. Heard some voices, but
You're not supposed to be in here.
I know.
This is the last time I'll say it. Get out.
Really?
Victory is yours. I speak.
Yeah. Victory is mine. Whoa. Yeah. Okay, okay. Lockpick. Windhail Sable's key. Give me my arrow back. There's nothing to change in that leather ledger. Forge numbers. Nope. I just wanted to, you know, steal that meat. Which doesn't work. Yeah, I'm collecting books. Boots. Strong box. Nope. That wasn't it. And close one. Even closer. Got it. Whoa. Loot? Nah. Okay, I need a horse. Seriously. So he could take me, sorry, to where to? Snappler Cave, no, Riften, Trevor's Watch.
Need a ride?
Yeah.
I can take you to any of the Hold Capitals. Where do you want to go?
Riften Solitude. Ah, never mind.
Until next time.
Yeah, thank you. So, I'm getting wet feet, which isn't good in game or in real life. Where are these effing stables? Here they are. Okay. Yeah. What are you gonna do, bleed on me? Woohoo! In fact, I should probably kill him. Yeah. Because, you know.
What do you think you're doing? I cannot best you.
I know you can't best me. There it goes. Yeah, never leave someone behind. I think I'm on the right track. Kynes Grove. Snaplake Cave. Yep. I'm running into that bear again. Goose is that? Can I? You know, like no, I can't. Or maybe I can. Yeah, let's try that. Oh, you stand right where you are. Whoa. You probably can't reach me up there. Probably. I can't see anything. Oh, there he is. Whoa, yeah. Good beer. Nope. Oh, come on. So I can go like that. Whoa. We will find out. Now I'm gonna shoot them mounted. Hands of what? Used to be really easier, you know? Settings, gameplay. Ah, that's why. Okay. just grab him. I mean, I could juggle on God mode, but that would be too much cheating. Yep.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts
Someone
for years.
There?
Hello, hunters. Way up. Oh, that was easy. Come on. You better stay down. Gold, venison, yeah, that's about it. Wait for me. Man, my arrows are Once again, I'm wondering why an elk is carrying around gold, but okay, who am I to tell? He totally can do that if he wants to, but why should he? I have a bad feeling about this. Oh! See? Okay, that's nothing. Should I really go into the cave? Anyone? And lose my horse? Yeah, okay. Why not? hate caves and dungeons. Yeah, for a reason. Give up your shield. Again? Okay, now Skyrim is doing Skyrim stuff. And I died again. And again. And again. Yeah. Okay, now my horse is gone. And I can't probably mount an elk, whatever it was. Yeah, getting close. Huh. Oh, you know what? I'm doing a full save. And I'm going to travel to, I don't know, an easy place maybe. Maybe Ustengraf, no. Solitude. Yeah, solitude.
Can you spare a septum? Lost an eye during the Great War, or I'd earn it myself. What? You see a man fallen on hard times, and you think he's been like that forever? I was there.
Yep.
I fought in the Great War. I was on the field at Anvil. And when I was struck down, they left me. You understand? They left me for dead. I didn't leave them. I was the finest scout in the Legion once. Tracked down all the places in the wilds that were causing people trouble. Lost my helmet in one of the old caves.
Okay.
My pretty helmet.
Helmet.
Life just got worse after that. Kept losing things. So many things. So many things lost.
Yeah.
It's best.
I know, you want to retrieve your... You want me to retrieve your helmet, but... No. Simply... No.
Yuck. Fish.
Feel free to make requests.
I make the request to, like, quick save. To, like, I don't know, shoot you.
What was that?
Yep. Don't do that. Don't try that at home. You know what? I'm gonna restart that stream as a non-vampire. I think that's actually a good idea. So I'll be right back. Oh no, maybe I'll do some Ark Survival Ascendant. Yeah. Why not? Okay. In the meantime, everyone have fun. And I'll see you in a couple of minutes on Ark Survival Ascendant, Base Building 101. Okay, everyone, have fun. See you soon. Goodbye. Yes. Goodbye, everyone, for now.